So let's play a game. The blame game. Who do we think did the thing? Uh-huh.